Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to show you how to play music without showing in Dynamic Island on iPhone 16. So if you want to play music and you don't want it to show right here, let me show you how it is done. So just swipe left or swipe right and it's going to continue playing your music, but it's not going to show. And if you want to bring it back, just swipe left or swipe right again. Very easy and straightforward.